it seems to permeate every bit of culture. When you struck the first domino.
Change can be reshaped.
Change the game.
Change the world. Changed
the culinary world.
Worldwide.
The way that people think.
Break all the rules.
Blown my mind.
But not only with food.
He ties in his culture and his history.
His whole movement and his style.
Afectando Grant and afectó me.
The chef. The chef is there. Like, the guy changed my life.
You push us all towards endless cuisine.
I know in every dining room at Albania, hear it next. They're talking about El Bulli.
And always brings out your emotions.
El Bulli, right? So what do you say about El Bulli,
man? El Bulli has always been the best. Ferran has always been the best.
Everything comes from El Bulli. It's the escapade of our generation.
Not a single dish that didn't come out exactly as it was intended.
So to spawn a whole new generation of fantastic chefs.
If it weren't for El Bulli, I wouldn't be cooking Thai food right now.
Completely caused all of cuisine to evolve and progress forward.
Made brilliant ideas.
The setup is pretty phenomenal, just inspirational.
It's very intense.
Experience that.
The benchmark and innovation.
You're the beginning.
Even if they don't even know anything about it, they still know the name, they still know the restaurant.
How can that restaurant close?
It'd be a shame to see them go.
It's because they've done everything that they need to do.
They'll never stop. It'll keep moving forward.
It becomes more than just a restaurant.
And that's part of the reason that I came to work here at Bulli.
Why we're all here now.
Yeah, that's all about.
Thank you.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
To the entire staff and family at El Bulli, wish you all the health and happiness in the future.